A large object believed to be part of the plane has now been spotted underwater. Well, we've just got these pictures in from a BBC cameraman who managed to get a place on board a helicopter once the rain clouds cleared over Pangkalan Bun in